So hello guys, welcome to Dive Body Channel, and for today's episode we'll be showing you how to vacuum seal your underwater housing. This one. Cut. In front of me, we have the Sony RX100 and the other one is Panasonic Lumix 10. On both housing, the vacuum seal is installed. I'll show you. So this one and the other one, wait, this one, the red button. Okay.
So the first thing you should know is you have to check if the battery is installed. So I'll show you. So here, that's not okay.
So here, this is the battery and turn it on. Okay. And then close again. The blue light is blinking. So what we should do next is to open this one. We pump the air out until the blue light turns to green. Okay, so as you can see, it's green, and then we close this one. Okay. Ta-da! It's very simple. We set the housing for about few minutes, and if the light remains green, this means the housing is sealed. But if the green light changes like this to red color, this means that the housing is leaking. This one. Okay. Got it? After the dive, we cannot open the housing because it's vacuum sealed. That's with the green light. So, first thing you do is you release the air. This. Okay. And then you open the housing. So, it's easy to open. Okay. This one. Okay. So now it's red color. Then turn it off, and that's how it's done. We close. Hi Max! Another distraction. Okay, for the next episode, we'll be teaching you how to set up a tripod for the camera and the advantages of it. So you sure after my tutorial you want to get a tripod? So please like, share, and subscribe on Dive Body Channel.